game score between the Philadelphia Eagles and the Washington Commanders.
Let's see. I'll take your iPhone.
The holiday season is upon us. We've got the gift of the NFL as we're underway here in Week 16. And from deep in the end zone, he's going to bring this out. And the decision to come out of the end zone is going to cost him 5.
That his car went back out? Because I know big, thick-ass shorty with that orange truck was taking him a couple of weeks ago. Yeah. Sure that though. I got you. I go that way to go home anyway. I just normally get off on I veer off to 26 going downtown. And get off on Greystone. Yo,
all right, let's get it.
Yards, he's taken down right at the 20.
Nigga, what are you talking about?
Come on, man. You had to drop the kids off.
What you talking about, bro? I ain't say nothing like that.
They sure run with three tight ends here on first down.
Hey, nigga's funny, man. Let's get it. Let's come on, man. Let's stop this nigga, man. Let's get it.
Enough for 4 yards. It'll be second down. These two division rivals, the schedule maker gave them a couple of second half meetings this year. They met for the first time back in week 11, and it was Washington winning.
Oh, my bad, I'm playing.
To finish off the sweep here at FedEx Field. Takes it to the 26, just a 1 yard gain. Third play here this opening drive as they're up against a third and five. They'll look to throw. To the right side and complete to Thomas. And this will not be enough. On third and five, he only gets three. They're going to try and throw.
No.
They cannot convert, and they turn it over. A surprising move here on the opening drive of the game. And this defense delivers.
You got my boy Jelani Woods?
On the very first drive of the
nah, that ain't Jelani Woods. Who is that? He probably going by speed and shit though, bro. He probably going by names.
Always a big key. They're always discussed on defense. There's an emphasis there, and they came away with three interceptions. He rifles one that's intercepted.
That's on me.
Come on, bro. Get the fuck out of the way.
That's on me.
Take possession here at their own 33. So they'll come up first and 10 now from the 33. It'll be Sanders to begin the drive. And he is going to lose yardage here. That's going to wind up a loss of a full 3 yards on first down. So now they have to contend with second and 13 after the first down run goes backwards. Adams the man in motion right. Second and 13.
Oh my goodness.
But only right at the line of scrimmage. So the completion good for 7 there. And
I don't think I can make the number 16.
They are in need of 6 yards here if they hope to move the chains. On third down, they drop to throw. The Sanders is going to complete. And they're going to have this across midfield and inside the 45. 21 yards there on third down. So from Philadelphia territory now, here's a first and 10 at the 43. The play action fake. They'll look to throw. He'll rifle this one deep right side. And he takes it in. Touchdown, Washington.
I just don't know how he did it. I don't know. I don't. But, all right.
Commanders use the early turnover to get on the board first here in this one. What's good on the
end? I don't know.
And that makes the score 7-0. The kickoff team on the field now as they will send this one away. This will be fielded inside the 5. And able to get this across the 20, but not much further as he's dropped it to 23-yard line. The Eagles offense set to begin their next drive. They threw an interception the first time they had the football, wound up leading to a touchdown the other way. How do you approach drive number 2?
Going back to your game plan coming in.
I'm pulling it out of the
team. I was supposed to be on my team right now. There's no reason to trade and go through. Brian Burns.
And get your offense moving.
Now this one from about 2 counties over after the sack. They
yeah,
came up with a second and very long. Another try after the first down sack. Wentz. This one complete to Mikael Hardman.
Wow.
The Commanders bringing out the nickel package on third down. Shotgun now for Wentz. And he will find his man on the outside. And he is going to have an Eagles first down as they're able to get the third down conversion.
Well, they use him a lot out of the backfield. He had 5 catches a week ago, and he makes another catch here for good yardage.
On play action, Wentz.
Oh, my.
Taking a deep shot here for Hardman. And this is caught inside the 5. And he'll take it into the end zone for an Eagles touchdown. Mecole Hardman, 55 yards. And the Eagles are an extra point away now from tying this ball game. The extra point splits the uprights, and we are tied at 7. So all even at 7 now as they kick it away.
I'm going to be everywhere soon. 30-yard
line. And no thought to bring this one out. They'll just go down to a knee, and they'll take over at the 25.
Got to pray to God for you. You know that
out there, so ready for this next drive, the Washington offense. As the offense begins another drive here, pretty simple, Charles. They want to carbon copy what happened the last time.
Who said what?
They ended their drive in the end zone.
You're right about that, partner. Sounds pretty simple, doesn't it? Just score again, but...
She really made a song recently?
We don't just make adjustments at halftime if you're a good football team. You spend that time on the sideline, you study what's on the notes and the tablets, and you make those adjustments to prevent a repeat of the last drive. Series to series, the best teams, that's how they get it done.
What are you talking about? I wasn't meaning to call nobody. I accidentally kicked my fucking call thing.
The last play got just a yard. Here's
Sorry, bro. He was weird.
Another run here with Sanders.
All right, bye.
Give him 6 yards on the carry. It's going to be 3rd and 3 now. Coming up here looking for 3 yards to pick up the first. On 3rd and short, they'll try and pick it up through the air. This complete left side to Aguilar. He's got the first down and more. And he will step out of bounds here inside the 30. A huge play there for Washington. And even 40 yards.
When they've needed a play this year, he's certainly been the guy to deliver it. As this season has gone on, he's been awfully consistent and sometimes spectacular.
So now then, the big play has him all the way inside the 30 now, 1st and 10. Nowhere to turn here, and he's going to go down. Back at about the 37-yard line. Kayvon Thibodeau. What a season he continues to have. His 15th sack of the campaign. So second and long, and got to be careful not to fall out of field goal range. They'll drop to throw. Looking for Aguilar, and it's intercepted. And the Eagles are going to take possession of the football.
A feather in the cap for the defender, picking up one of the league's better quarterbacks so far this season. And add another feather in the cap for the coaches, too. Excellent game plan, and they had their guys aware of his ability to roll out and how to defend against it.
So after the INT, here's Wentz. He'll buy some time right, and he'll just get rid of it.
That's tremendous field position that they were given following the turnover, but they've still got work to do to get the field goal range, and the coverage we're seeing isn't going to make it easy.
So now second and 10 after the incompletion on first down. Now Wentz. He's going to flip one out here to his running back. He's got room at the 30, and he'll be brought down at the 27.
I like the play design there. They occupied the defense downfield, everyone trying to account for someone. But unfortunately, they didn't account for the running back slipping out of the backfield, and he was absolutely unnoticed and wound up getting big yards on that play.
Meanwhile, Wentz's throw caught by Olave, and he'll be taken down at about the 22-yard line.
Well, if you do read man covers, Brandon, the drag route's a pretty good one to run against it because you're running away from people on it.
Now, Wentz again. Throwing left side, it's complete. Touchdown, Eagles! Carson Wentz with two first-half touchdown passes, and the Eagles have taken the lead.
I think if you polled defensive backs, they would say the corner route, take that out, make it illegal, because that is so hard to recognize and so hard to adjust, because your first move is to not get beat in the middle of the field, and that's how they move you first before they break off to the corner.
But then as the wide receiver, great job. It's tough to turn those upfield and go, but he did a great job with it there.
Really good balance, really good body control, and how about the end result? A touchdown.
And ultimately cannot get this out to the 25-yard line as he's dropped at the 23. The Washington offense at the line and ready to roll. As the offense comes out here, Charles, remember they threw the interception last time out, but they were moving the football down the field. Looked like they were going to have a sustained drive that ended in points, but then the pick ensued.
And because of that, there's no way you can call the last drive a success. Yes, there are things to build on because they found some play calls at work. Now, they've got to build another drive and find a way to avoid the turnover.
Oh, he tries to force it in, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Jair Alexander. And the Eagles are going to take possession of the football. So the interception there, and Charles, I'd imagine that's something you can maybe live with in December, but not come January.
And I love how you make the distinction there. You're talking about regular season versus the postseason, the playoffs. Because these guys, they've already clinched a playoff spot, but they know, looking ahead, when they get into the postseason, they've got to take better care of the football, because turnovers in that situation, they really become magnified.
So the opening play of the drive goes backwards. Now they'll come up on second and 12. And he's left with no option here but to throw it away.
I see the surprise in your face there, partner. That is a rare incompletion from him. He's been on point this entire game.
He has percentage completion-wise way up. Not that time. An incomplete pass on that last play, and that means they'll need to come up with something here on third down. Into double coverage, and it's intercepted. It's the Honey Badger, Tyrann Mathieu. And the Commanders are going to have it here at their own 32-yard line.
And that's what we've seen from this defense all year long, because they've been so good at finding ways to take the football away. And they just gave us another example right here. A strong defense, that's something you're going to need to rely on come playoff time. And this crew has got one. There's no doubt about that, Brandon.
And he gets this up across the 35 before he's out of bounds. So 5 yards here, five on the play, and it's second down. We've hit the two-minute mark of the second quarter, 14-7. Here's second and five now from the 37. They're going to look to throw. He gets this to Devontae Adams. And out of bounds on the other side of midfield at the 45. He's got his first catch here before halftime, and it goes for a first down. He's been the forgotten man in this first half. Not a guy you want to forget. Not only his first catch, first time they've targeted him.
That doesn't make any sense, does it?
Not
because
at all.
Those are the types of plays that he provides. When he does come alive, when they do look his way, not only is it a big catch, it's a first down.
5 yards is the tally on first down. That brings up second and five. Here comes the blitz as they look to throw. Well, this is intercepted. They get Ritter for the third time. And the Eagles will have the football as this is taken up past the 30. Boy, so another interception, CD. It feels like he's starting to unravel a little bit.
And as you would expect, still a work in progress here in his second season. He has to start ironing out some of these mistakes, though, because now his head coach, his offensive coaches, they have to evaluate whether you keep playing him and let him work through it, or you start thinking about going to his backup.
And it is incomplete. Good positioning there downfield to break that one up.
They went with a dime look on defense. Two extra defensive backs on the field and covered up essentially every blade of grass. That allowed them to disrupt the play.
And he'll be hit as he releases it, and that'll fall incomplete.
A couple of quick incompletions, and now they're just one more away from getting off the field. They've got options now. Could they dial up a blitz here and just drop everyone into coverage to crowd the throwing lanes?
Finding a safety valve here. That's complete. And he'll be out of bounds right at the 40. They get 10 there, but it leaves him just short for fourth down.
Brandon, it certainly looked like they had that play defended well, but it still almost worked. Got it to the running back. He wound up getting really good yardage out of it, but it was third and long, and they were able to rally and stop it before he could get to the marker.
Here we go on fourth down. And he's going to have a first down as he's brought down at the 44-yard line. The fourth down run successful. Now they look to pay it off on first down. Working from the gun, Wentz. They'll roll him out right. And he'll throw this one away. But I don't think he was out of the pocket. No, here comes the flag. Yeah, he hadn't gotten far enough away from the pocket to throw that football away, and that draws the flag.
Yeah, the old tackle box, right? Get outside of each tackle. And then you can go ahead and throw it away, and you're in good shape. But if you're back there in the pocket, you got to make sure of what you're doing.
They lose the yardage, and, of course, they also lose the down on the grounding call, and it's quickly second and long. Now a play fake. Wentz. He's going to loft this one deep left sideline. This is caught at the 20. A big play there just before halftime, and even 50 yards.
That's a great job of working the sideline right there. I love how he tracked the football the whole way, just reached up and pulled it in, had excellent field presence to understand where he was in order to make that.
On Wentz is intercepted yet again. Picked off by the Honey Badger, Tyrann Mathieu. And the Commanders are going to take over here at their own 22-yard line.
And when a team advances as far as they did, got over the 50-yard line, don't you think that drive deserved a better ending? I think he needs to get with his coaches on the sidelines, make some immediate adjustments, and that's what you do. You don't wait. You do it from series to series. Because drives like that, to end with a turnover, that's multiple times they picked him off already in this opening half.
So we are at halftime here on Christmas Eve. As we'll send you down the coast now to Orlando, that's where we find Jonathan Coachman, ready with our EA Sports Halftime Report. Coach. So the Eagles with the lead, and they're going to get this football first as the third quarter gets underway. Taken in at the 3. And he's up past the 20 to the 22-yard line. The Eagles offense set to begin their next drive. And Charles, they've got the lead. Put your coaching hat on here now. What's the game plan for the second half?
I think getting the running game going a little bit more, because I thought in the first half, they didn't get it moving the way that they would like. They had success throwing it,
But I think these first couple of drives, they'll want to get those running backs going and give them more opportunities. And I will guarantee you that those guys were lobbying for them in the locker room at halftime.
Working with his second and four.
To throw, it's Wentz. It's a short one here, complete to his tight end. From the 34 now, here's first and 10.
Finding space at the 40.
And they bring him to the ground just shy of midfield. Philadelphia picking up the first on a gain of 15. On play action, it's Wentz.
That one thrown away from the pocket. The officials kind of looking at each other, but they'll say there was a receiver in the area, so no penalty, just an incomplete pass.
On second and 10, Wentz, throw right side is complete to Andrews, his tight end.
And they're able to work this across midfield to the 48. An extra man in the secondary for Washington on third down.
Wentz. And he's got his tight end. That's Andrews.
And they're going to have another first down here as the tackle's made at Washington's 21.
Up the middle they go. Goodson slipped one tackle, but no more as he's knocked to the deck behind the line of scrimmage. He'll lose a yard there, and it's second and 11.
We knew both of these safeties were good in run support, but how about the play we just saw there? How about that closing speed? Able to get to the outside part of the field and turn that play into a loss.
Now a throw here, hauled in, and he'll be marked down right at the 20-yard line.
Oh, it's time to give a little credit there to the defense. They played that very well because it was a drag route, and he ran a little shallower than normal as he worked straight across the field. He was hoping he'd get lost behind the defensive line, but once he made the catch, nowhere to turn upfield and gain any yardage.
Now Wentz on third down. That's going to be caught.
And the Eagles are going to have first and goal as they try to finish off this drive with 6 points.
And I'll tell you what, this offense is playing a little bit of keep away right now. They've come out here in the third quarter, possessed the ball for quite a while, and they keep on converting. Nice pitch and catch there to set up the first and goal.
They'll run on first down. Goodson, and he's in for an Eagles touchdown.
Tyler Goodson, his seventh rushing touchdown of the year. And the Eagles take the opening kickoff of the third quarter and drive right down the field to extend their lead.
Extra point right down the middle. And it's now 21-7. The Eagle kick team out there now as they run up and send this one away.
Now this will be returned from deep in the end zone. And a nice return sets him up pretty good here right at the 30-yard line. Set and ready for this next drive, the Washington offense. And their deficit a little wider than it was at halftime. Does that touchdown a minute ago change the thinking here at all?
I think it does, at least a little bit, because now urgency has to start setting in. You can't go out there and go three and out and run the risk of falling behind substantially, but you have to do it without pressing, because pressing, that'll lead you into bigger errors.
Blitz forthcoming as he'll look to throw. And he's going to have to eat this one as down he goes. Kayvon Thibodeau able to get in there for his second sack of the afternoon. This offense in desperate need of a conversion as they come up on third down. Up the middle they go with Sanders. And they'll bring him down at the 27-yard line. That'll be good for six, but now it's fourth down. Here's Tressway now. And surprisingly, this is the first punt of the game for either team. This is away, but boy, headed straight for the sidelines. So this punt sails out of bounds across midfield. Now the question, they're going to spot it right at the 40, the 40-yard line. The Eagles offense set to begin their next drive. This is sort of what you would call a put-away drive. Is it? They score here, especially a touchdown. It's almost out of reach.
It certainly feels that way, and I think that they're going to call their plays accordingly because what you really want to do, even though you know the scoreboard is still up there and the game's going to go on, in fact, you can take the spirit away from another team. That their drive and will to come back and win can be taken with another score right here.
Still third quarter, but you just get that feel.
Yeah, they're teetering right there on the brink, aren't they?
Looking sideline, incomplete.
When you're a capable runner, oftentimes your quarterback coach, your offensive coordinator, they love to see you break the pocket and go ahead and take off. I think he could have gotten vertical and picked up something there. Instead, he pushed it downfield, incomplete.
Now wins. Throwing for his running back, and he's got him complete. And oh, he's just going to be short here, barely. Maybe by a half a foot. It'll be fourth and inches. And that's going to do it. Clock hits zeros. They're not going to get another playoff. Time has run out on this third quarter. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. Washington now going to use the first of their three timeouts. That'll leave them with two remaining. We'll be back after this. To go for it. I don't know.
And some teams just feel that possession is the key to everything. They just want to have the football in their hands. No matter how it goes to the other team, they just don't trust doing that. So they say, listen, go for it and try and finish it ourselves.
They throw right away, and that's complete out on the right side. And they'll have it in the red zone before he crosses over out of bounds. So here's a first and 10 now down inside the 20. From the red zone now, they'll look to throw. Flush to his right, and he just throws this one away. Smart decision here this close to the end zone, and it brings up second down.
Well, sometimes an incompletion is the right play, and he showed that he's learned from his earlier interception on that throw. Instead of forcing it, he just tossed it away.
He'll try again with the arm here on second down. And oh, it'll be intercepted. And the Eagles are going to take possession here at their own 3-yard line. Yes, folks, that is his third interception, and I'm going to use one of the most overused phrases in football. He's a ball-hawking safety.
I love the way that you called for the shot there. That's perfect, though, because there is something to that. Being a safety often allows you freedom to roam around the defense, maybe not a specific assignment. Today, his assignment, find the football, and he's done so quite well.
So they'll come up after the gain of 7 on a 2nd and 3. With a pick, and he will bring this one back. An interception return for a Commanders touchdown.
Well, don't change that channel just yet. This one may have gotten a bit more interesting.
Put down the remote, put down the clicker. This one looked like it was over. It looked like they were ready to seal the deal. But in doing so, by pitching it around a little bit, it cost them. We could have a great finish.
So they'll get another shot on offense following that pick 6. And now the kick is away. Takes it at the 7. And he'll be tackled just shy of the 25. The Eagles offense set to begin their next drive. And now this fourth quarter becoming very interesting. That pick 6 makes this a 1-score game. Still plenty of time on the clock. We'll see how aggressive they choose to be.
They take a shot downfield there, but it winds up falling incomplete.
Well, we just saw something you don't ordinarily see, and that's him trying a deep ball after throwing a pick 6 on his previous pass. Normally, they give him something safe to get his confidence back. Instead, they let him fire it downfield, albeit unsuccessfully.
And he's able to get this one up to his 30 before he's out of bounds. They get 6. That'll leave them with 3rd and 4.
And we see another pitch and catch there to the running back. This position just continues to evolve. They've become just as critical to the passing attack as a lot of receivers, tight ends, because their ability to make people miss in the open field can really generate big plays for an offense.
And I don't think he got there, no. He's short by maybe a foot, maybe. Call it 4th and inches. They'll try and run for it. Oh, and I think he went backward. He did. He only needed a yard, but he couldn't even get back to the line of scrimmage. And Washington will take control of the football in great field position.
Trying to shake off the interception from the last drive. He'll look to throw. And seeing no options, he just tosses this one away incomplete. Now that'll bring up 2nd down.
Well, we've talked about it, CD, but it bears repeating. They are struggling to throw the football. All the interceptions and more incompletions. It just doesn't look like things are in sync out there.
I would agree with that, and it's not a good day when you...
And he's going to be taken down. Pressure gets there back at the 39-yard line. Amari Barno just would not be denied. That's a loss of 7. Now Charles dealing with a 3rd and long. They'll have to try to go back to the air again and this time avoid the sack.
Certainly hard to try to establish momentum when all you're doing is going backwards, not protecting the passer, and he gets dumped on his backside.
Possibly a turning point. Big play coming. This is 3rd and long. They'll set up to throw. Off to Thomas on the left side. And they're going to move it down inside the 25. Now the Eagles will use the 2nd of their timeouts. That's going to leave them with just 1 remaining here in this fourth quarter.
Here we go, set, clock 40.
Going for it with Sanders. And he is not going anywhere. They stop him for no gain. He needed 2. He barely got back to the line of scrimmage. And the Eagles defense able to hold. Wentz and the Eagles now with a 1st and 10 at their own 23. They'll start this drive out on the ground. And not much there. Maybe a yard up to the 24. You know, I was going to ask if maybe they should surprise and pass the ball, but where they're at on the field, I think keep it on the ground, right?
I like where you're going with this one because field position is going to determine these play calls. And backed up where they are, I don't even think about putting the ball in the air. I tell my running backs, grasp the football, and I tell my offensive line, don't allow any leaks so they get hit immediately when we hand it off.
On 2nd and 9, Wentz. He's got Edwards-Helaire on the out route.
And this defense here going to burn their second timeout. But you can also factor in another timeout that they'll get when the clock stops at the two-minute warning. The battle in the trenches never more important than right now. This is third and inches. Wentz now to throw. And look at this. They get the turnover they needed. It's intercepted. And the Commanders are going to take possession of the football. I think you and I were a little surprised back earlier in the game when he threw his second interception. I mean, who would have thought a quarterback of his caliber picked now five times?
It's beyond stunning to me because we're used to that with maybe a quarterback with less experience or less talent. But a quarterback of his caliber, I can't believe what we've just seen.
Absolutely. If you would have told me this coming into the ballgame, I would have said never. Not in a million years, but here we go. They'll come out throwing here to start the drive. Looking left side and completing it to Thomas. And he will be out of bounds. A good yardage there, and he'll get a second to catch his breath as it leads us right into the two-minute warning. They'll look to throw here on first down. That swung out wide to Sanders. And out of bounds right around the 20. They'll give him 4 yards there, and it'll be second down.
It didn't check off every box, but the most important one. Got the clock stopped, getting out of bounds. It may be a little short of the first down, but I thought that was the key.
And he slings one that's incomplete. So he's unable to complete it there, and just not the game that you would expect from him. He's been off the mark, really, start to finish.
Yeah, it makes you wonder what exactly is going on. Is he a little bit dinged up here, or is he just off just by a bit? Maybe he can get it back in this situation. He'll need to.
Caught on the right side by Adams. And oh, he's just going to be short here, barely. Maybe by a half a foot. It'll be fourth and inches.
It drives some people crazy to see those short throws underneath. They've got to find a way to gash the defense downfield.
Giving to the big tight end on fourth. And he is going to have a Commander's first down as he pushes forward for a couple on fourth and inches. They've been burned twice already on fourth down, but the third time's the charm as they keep the drive moving. He's back to throw. Escaping the pressure right. And he just throws this one away. Smart decision here this close to the end zone, and it brings up second down.
Whew, that's certainly not the worst thing. It stops the clock and lets your offense catch its breath and lets us exhale a little bit. Now I expect them to call a couple plays in the huddle so they're ready if a tackle happens inbounds.
An incomplete pass on first down. That leads to a second and 10. They'll look to throw.
Spent your whole life trying to blow up, but Elohim never had time for donuts. The beat go ham, no time for cold cuts. The game like big fish came to Jonah. Yeah, I'm still independent, ain't sold a million records. Yeah, used to be on my checklist, big diamonds don't need a necklace. Look, we built the sound like it's double speed Tetris. I cannot build without God in it. We built the sound, you can't copy this. I never brag, it's just confidence. I never rap for your compliments. I wrote this one for the indie grind. If you ain't signed on the dotted line, kept on my soul with no dollar signs. The industry so full of troglodytes. I don't follow trends. Run it up. Say that with my chest. Run it up. No, I will not bend. Run it up. Game time in it. Game time. I don't follow trends. Game time. Say that with my chest. Game time. I will not bend. Game time in it. Game time. Run it up. 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 Run it up, run it up, run it up, run it up, run it up. You gotta put in that work, dog. I put the kingdom first. I know that you gotta wait for your turn sometimes to build something really sustainable. Work on your catalog, so the day that you finally pop off, you'll see it's not just a once off.
You put in time, the harvest is ready, it's ripe. I thank God for the payment. That's a solid foundation. When I finally make it, I give God all the praises. G.O.D. who conquered evil forces. I don't trust in chariots or fortresses. Yeah, I walk by faith. I don't follow trends. Sit down with my chest. No, I will not bend. Don't follow trends. Sit down with my chest. I will not bend.
I come alive in the dark, and I keep getting stronger. My limit's the sky. I do the impossible, impossible.
Shine if I want to. I win every time if I want to. The world mine if I want to. Make the world mine cause I want to. I pull the sword out the border, walk a floor full of cobras. Go to war with you all, we can brawl toe to toe. I can tighten loops in my lace and make lightning lose in a race. I make fire cool and come back from the triangle in Bermuda. I can suit up, live in the moon up, working and outsmarting computers. I can outswim all the tuna, and that's without a scuba. So in the laws of nature, I'm breaking the rules. Only thing I'm bad at is being a loser. I can make time traveling a surprise. Make graveyards feel alive. Break the immortal down to his demise. Look up and beam to the stars so you can turn off the lights.
I come alive in the dark, and I keep getting stronger. Tonight I hunt with the pride. You can't take my pride away. I can sing with the birds and the trees in the morning, or roll like the storms way over the ocean. My limit's the sky. I do the impossible, impossible.
Shine if I want to. I win every time if I want to. The world mine if I want to. Make the world mine cause I want to.
Even on the days when I'm late as ever, my timing is right. Even in the darkest moments, stay close, I'm that shining the light. I can make an earthquake nervous. I can make the sun wear a visor. I can make a wise owl see me as a daily advisor. I'm that cool shade, peaceful night that still my breath is a storm, I bet. I can make the thunder clap when I perform. It's just that in the laws of nature, I'm breaking the rules. Only thing I'm bad at is being a loser. Hey, I can make time traveling a surprise. Make graveyards feel alive. Break the immortal down to his demise. I make the moon blue. I make him pigs fly. And I move mountains. I would have beaten the heart of a crash test dummy. I'm also astounded. Yeah. Look up and beam to the stars so you can turn off the lights. I do the impossible, impossible.
First off, let me talk my got a couple things I gotta cross off my list. How you insomniac for sleeping on my it's a bad soundtrack, read the script. Born in the motherland, headed straight down to the south. Tennessee mornings with pops, working three jobs. I knew that they struggled to get it, that's why I wanted to get it. That embedded, you get it? Treat it like a law. And I'ma need commission for this hit. Lance laid the canvas and I painted over it. I don't need a vision board to show you I'm the I'm betting on myself, count the chips. Got it. Made some choices for a profit. That's my logic. I'ma take it to the coffin, just being honest. Try to sink my ship like Titanic and leave me with Jack. Hope I be panicking, but I rose to the top. Isn't it funny that the is built like a Maserati, yoga folding like origami? What? I walk the walk, I talk the talk, I be saying what I want.
When I had no deposit, closet was looking real bare. Now I made a deposit, my closet's looking super rare. Drove it really far. Crazy how did this happen, wishing on a star. It's a celebration, I ain't talking Mardi Gras. With a little patience, you'll be eating Buddha Khan. What you want? What you want? Made some choices for a profit. That's my logic. I'ma take it to the coffin, just being honest. Never let a manufacturer stack like that. And if you're getting toxic, tell the boy fall back. If it was back then, I'd be tripping off that. Took a little time just to get me on track. I went from snotty to snobby, got it like, immune to everybody, this is start 101. Up in the club, throwing this 50s like, hated to love it, I just can't get enough. Labels keep calling me, I said move if you call me, please. Or don't even bother me, they said, oh my God. Made some choices for a profit. That's my logic. I'ma take it to the coffin. Just being honest.
I just scraped it off the top, cut it off the road, out the curve, out the block. I was already sold, I don't work by 10 o'clock. Went too deep in the streets, felt that baby, the meant a lot. Whenever she comes, the word I gotta do, I'm moving with a two, I paid it like a fool.
Tell me what I gotta do. Pull up in a bucket coupe, one for me and one for you. Yeah, like with the roof. I'm off the chain, don't cut me loose. Yeah, I'm off the chain, I'm off the noose. Yeah, get them picked off Bentley white like cotton. Residential so good, my doors don't gotta lock them. Watch the dirty money, what I see. I miscount cause I'm off a... Yeah, these bigger than a damn proxy. Call my... He said copy. Get that pluck like a boogie. I like riches hit like nookies. You ain't scared of no... But you scared to put on your hoodie. Man, my... Like Woody.
I just scraped it off the top. Cut it off the road. Out the curve. Out the block. I was already sold. I don't work by 10 o'clock. Too deep in the streets. Felt that baby. That meant a lot. Whenever she calls, the word I gotta do. I'm moving.
On my neck, my boy, that 100 bunny in a text, my boy. Thumbs up or the emoji with the flex,
my boy.
Personalize every threat, my boy. Toll free, that's direct, my boy. And if you need a couple, I'm the connect, my boy. Off the top,
I just scraped it off the top, cut it off the road, off the curve, off the block. I was already sold, I don't work by 10 o'clock. Too deep in the streets, felt that baby, the meant a lot.
Show you how to be a star, yeah. Pull up with a baddie in a fancy car. How to party like a rock star and play guitar like a superstar. Yeah. And I'm so tired of them playing with me. Yeah, pushing my buttons, this ain't no game to me. Yeah, ain't got time to be explaining me. Yeah, I'ma just take over the game, baby. Yeah. Let me show you how to be a star. Let me show you how to go far, far. Let me show you how to shine bright. Let me show you how to shine bright. Let me show you how to raise a bar. How to go large. How to take it too far. Let me show you how to show up and show out and surf the crowd. Trust me, you ain't never seen nothing like this. You ain't never been to a show like this. I'ma give you something to remember forever. I'm so tired of them playing with me. Yeah, pushing my buttons, this ain't no game to me. Yeah, ain't got time to be explaining me. yeah. I'ma just take over the game, baby, yeah. Yeah. Let me show you how to be a star. Let me show you how to go far, far. Let me show you how to shine bright. Let me show you how to shine bright. Let me show you how to be a star. Let me show you how to go far, far. Let me show you how to shine bright. Let me show you how to shine bright.
You see, it's two type of people in life. It's people that wake up and wish they had it. And it's people that wake up and go get it. We go get it, baby. Fodo, pour so photogenic. All I know is to go, go get it. Shoot my shot, now I ain't gon' miss it. All I know is to go, go get it. All my life I've been a go-getter. All I know is to go, go get it. Wake up in the morning, kiss my son, then go, go get it. Go, go get it. Go get it, photo poor, so photogenic. All my life I've been a go-getter. Wake up in the morning, kiss my son, then go, go get it. Top floor, top dog, like I just signed a TDE.
Top.
Gang, gang, gang,
gang, gang, gang.
Know we all gotta eat. Up late, bills due, rent due, I ain't been asleep.
Woo.
Looking in the mirror, all I see is everything that I wanted to be.
Me.
My city depended on me, that's on G-O-D. Grew up watching my mom become what daddy couldn't be.
Yeah.
I ball like MLB, these Bottega boots ain't cheap. My car ain't got no key, I push to start my week, I'm in this. Photo poor, so photogenic, all I know is to go, go get it. Shoot my shot, now I ain't gon' miss it. All I know is to go, go get it. All my life I've been a go-getter. All I know is to go, go get it. Wake up in the morning, kiss my son, then go, go get it. Go, go get it. Go, go get it. Photo poor, so photogenic. All my life I've been a go-getter. Wake up in the morning, kiss my son, then go, go get it. So photogenic, all I know is to go, go get it. Shoot my shot, now I ain't gon' miss it. All I know is to go, go get it. All my life I've been a go-getter. All I know is to go, go get it. Wake up in the morning, kiss my son, then go, go get it. Go, go get it. Go, go get it. Photo poor, so photogenic. All my life I've been a go-getter. Wake up in the morning, kiss my son, then go, go get it.
Yeah. Sound like some superheroes. Some black superheroes. Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Every block, every hood, every city, every ghetto. Need a black superhero. Every hood, every city, every ghetto. Need a black superhero.
You need a bro like me. Military mind stated, and I keep a in a degree. You can label me a Huey P. Made a martyr out of Martin, out of Malcolm, out of Mega. I refuse to let these dirty devils make Michael a beggar. A hero, CEO, I will go Magneto for my people. Give me liberty or death, that is my credo, not my ego. Dressed in a tuxedo, entered party, alter ego. Killed your leader in gazebo, did it for the people. Love what motivated, I did not do it for hatred. But I truly hate the devil, I cannot debate or fake it. I was asked a question, and the asker thought it hard. If I was facing death and I could ask one thing of God, I would ask for every to be free here and abroad, and to be rightfully celebrated as a child of God, and to be rightfully celebrated as a child of God.
Need a black superhero. Every block, every hood, every city, every ghetto. Need a black superhero. Kind took nip from us. Money still we in God we trust. Truthfully we envy, so why we so envious? And why our own kind envy us? Pac said it's hard, but we gotta keep our head up. Going even though we know.
watching. I need all my real soldiers on the front line, fighting for the right just one time. So unstoppable together at the same time, with the same mind.
I'm talking bulletproof, kind of suit, reflect the struggle that they put us through, with the strength to fight the power like Chuck D a do, with the insight to be equal, no, the skies needed a voice that finds reason to multiply people in the streets for the cause, marching on Washington miners, we'll be walking through walls, type of superhero show up when ain't no one to call, better shield you from them shields that been killing us all, high beams for eyes to peep, the villains in the dark, power of resolution for a war would even start, the knowledge to build and grow where they live and take care of the kids and the older folk, the queen cause they need it most, politic with the kings, about economic growth, cure PTSD, cause mental health ain't a joke, feed the hungry and dope, everyone would know, everywhere we go,
every block, every hood, every city, every ghetto, need a black superhero.
For me, who could be against me? I guess all the that's against me, they the ones stirring up the conflict. They try to make it out like I'm conflicted. East Coast, the 6-4's hitting switch. It's not a conflict of interest.
Cut it with the business. West Coast rocking them Timberlands, deep up in them trenches. It's no difference. Neither one play games when swinging for them fences. We want the finer things, that's expensive. They hit them either close range or at a distance. If God for me, why bother? I got my game from the Godfather. Top of the food chain, rock bottom. And handle my business when it was my problem. G. Crossing with a gold chain. I got my Turkish rope with matching gold fangs. Bomber jacket in the winter, it's a cold game. I met some East Coast up in Spokane. Some of the realest in this dope game. I got my curly top looking like Special Ed. Clean fade on the side, bumping that red.
It's a pretty frigid December day in our nation's capital. We got our space heaters on full blast up in the booth at FedEx Field. Today, it's the penultimate week of the regular season, week 16, and we've got a good one in store between the Philadelphia Eagles and the Washington Commanders. The holiday season is upon us. We've got the gift of the NFL as we're underway here in week 16. Taken at the goal line. Oh, a dangerous return man showing it here. There he goes, right side. And finally, he's out of bounds, but how about that return? All the way inside the 20 and into the red zone.
Well, there's no doubt in my mind, we're in for a terrific game. A dream scenario to start it off for one side of the ball, a nightmare for the other to get this game started.
So the ball down to the 16 here for first and 10. They'll run with Sanders up the middle, and he'll get it here to the 10-yard line. The game's first play produces 6 yards, brings up second down.
A quick burst there, and he nicely bit off a pretty decent game.
At last run got six. Now second and four. Knew it. They were already starting to walk back as that one is accepted. Following the delay, here's second and nine. Back to throw. Sliding out of the pocket. And this throw incomplete. Well, the defender all over him that time, but it's going to lead to third down.
Brandon, watching their tape from last week, I saw plenty of plays like we just saw there, forcing incompletions. It was key in their win last week. They're hoping the same thing happens this time out, too.
So trouble already here on their opening drive. This is third and nine. From the shotgun, he'll look to throw. Dancing to his left. And a big loss here as he's taken down. Amari Barno make that now eight sacks for him on the season. But defensively, you really can't script the start much better. You get a three and out and a sack.
Yeah, you're exactly right about that. They kept him short of a first down on first and second down. And then on third down, they pick up a sack. What tremendous momentum for them to start this game.
They'll look to throw. That's into a crowd and intercepted. And the Eagles are going to get the ball back on the turnover as they hold on fourth down. Well, it's no secret, he's had trouble this year with interceptions, and this is a bad start for him. First drive, throwing another pick.
No matter who's broadcasting his game, that's how the conversation begins. Throwing too many interceptions can't.
Major moves, still the same ones that I came with. Up in a payment, told you we nothing to play with. Guess some things unchangeable. Me and my thirst insatiable. Till we all big time, face on my rollie on big time. Face on my goals, that's a big climb. Still my flow is unshakable. Run it up, I cannot quit it. I need it, I ain't where I wanna be. I can admit it. Never submitting, I'm fighting my darkest of thoughts. I am a force. I harbor the light that's inside of my heart. I write in my art and give you my story. You the witness, I came on a mission to give you my pain and give you my glory.
All this time, I'm on the grind. Oh, I'm shining up.
Came all the odds. I ain't been playing it safe. Nah, I was just giving my all. I'm taking it there. Hop in the Wraith and we lay in the stars. I made it happen to boss. Yeah, I was just playing my cards. I'm taking it there. I'm taking it there. I'm taking it there. It's gonna be a riot, doubt me, it's quiet. I got the cannon, guess I'm about to ignite. I am driven, I won't ever get tired. Cause I've been left behind, I have to get right. Waiting on the sign, now I just wait on myself. Got nothing weighing on the mind.
crown you carry meant for you to climb.
All this time, I'm on the grind. Oh, I'm shining, nothing can stop me. All these years, blood, sweat, and tears, but I'm still here, nothing can stop me. Run it up, 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 nothing can stop me. Run it up, 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 nothing can stop me.
Record breaking news, had to show up just to fill a void. Confused boy, little boys, y'all better keep your poise. Leave me
out of the weasel. Be cool when you see me, I'm hot at all that rap deep in the hood, know you, so we don't borrow, believe in it. Locked in on the instrumental, I took back the key to this. Run me the keys, run me the bees, run me that float back. The top three, I'm not number one, how could you post that? I would've crowned the city is mine, you cannot hold that. I'm not the one to go at, meet Joe Black. Run me the keys, run me the bees, run me that float back. What I'm saying, the top three, I'm not number one, how could you post that? I would've crowned the city is mine, you cannot hold that. I'm not the one to go at, meet Joe Black. What I'm saying, people saying what's already been said. Predictions, I don't listen, it's already in my head, no funny. Your most hungry place, I was past that in 28. Underground tapes, as my ass cap in publishing states. As we slide in the G-Ride, I've been getting criticized. It's keeping me energized. Create with a business mind, I'm from where killers reside. A wild hood, only new goons since my childhood. Say anything in they raps cause it sound good. Don't even mean what they say, horrible outlook. Y'all ain't really about this house. Y'all was in the house with it. We don't respect fake jewelry and silly outfits. Window down, blowing out. Great tits, New York's Jay Prince on Houston Street. I caught the bounce before my even bounced the beat. I took the hard way and it, man, it's the route for me. Run me the keys, run me the bees, run me that float back. The top three, I'm not number one, how could you post that? I would've crowned the city is mine, you cannot hold that. I'm not the one to go at, meet Joe Black. Run me the keys, run me the bees, run me that float back. The top three, I'm not number one, how could you post that? I would've crowned the city is mine, you cannot hold that. I'm not the one to go at. Meet Joe Black, meet Joe Black. Why would I ever have to cop a chain again when the QB chain birthed most of the chains in the game? Why would I?
Yeah.
You're in the presence of the realest essence. I've been serving lessons since the days of my adolescence. On the Cypress block, young buck, holding the like we knew it all. Not afraid to do it all. Matter of fact, I look back and do it all. I can remember the haters say the game will ruin y'all. What's that to me? Don't give up about a hater. Let them like the in my paper.
They call me Big Dog riding with the hillbilly. Cubone staying with the lick. Really became a boss many years back when I'm gone. Hear me, pull your tears back. We put the bang and produce. You got no chance of hanging. And take the tails when you're flipping the quarter. We ain't slowing down, we crashing through the border.
Hit 'em, cause when you feel it in your soul, let the sound system, let's turn it up, a little louder, turn it up, a little louder, turn it up. We never turn it down, universal sound, when we hold the pound, take a look around, when we touch the town, knock the way, stomping in my big black J's, corny, get stuck in the maze, we never suffer fools, had enough of you, false friends and loose ends, make me wanna fool. That we got another world tour, touching every shore, from Cali to Singapore.
Every day I'm seeing more in the temple as we rock up tempo instrumentals. I saw my dream in a dream, then I woke up, put the dream team together, now we
One time. So let the rhythm hit him, just let the rhythm hit him, cause when you feel it in your soul, let the sound system, let's turn it up, a little louder, turn it up. A little louder, turn it up.
Lights out, you snooze. Lights came prime time action.
Run it up, touchdown, I'm snapping. In the field with the plays, y'all mad. It's so many giving Sunday magic. Nice king, prime time action. Run it up, touchdown, I'm snapping. In the field with the plays, y'all mad. It's so many giving Sunday magic. It is not a game, it is not a game. Banging on your chest when I come through the paint. Never been about the money or the fame. But when it bring both, so here we go again. Wins on the road, yeah, I got those. Couple records that I hold, yeah, I got those. It's the playoffs, the team just got home. We ain't going outside when it matter most. Lights, can't prime time action. Run it up, touchdown, I'm snapping. In the field with the plays, y'all mad. It's so many giving Sunday magic. Lights, can't prime time action. Run it up, touchdown, I'm snapping. In the field with the plays, y'all mad. It's so many giving Sunday magic.
I'm the best, I'm the best, as you know. And I got it on my own, on my own. Get my way up, you know, go, you know, go. If I touch it, then it's cold, then it's cold. I'm the best, I'm the best. On the top, but he not on the schedule. I ain't taking a from my who ain't heavy. I'm the best, and you heard what I said. Spend all the money, I'm dripping, it's falling. Got on it, then it's dripping like water. Teaching, but I don't have a daughter. I know me, I can pick up when I call her. Working, begging, it don't hurt the bread, cause I'ma always do it how I wanna do it. Every time he lead a do it, Mr. Knew I got him running to it. I'ma need to pull the mail before we talk it. That I'm waking up and thumbing through it. Running like a runner, do it. Stun on her till like a stunner, do it. I'm the best, I'm the best. I'm really who the panel chose. Put my name up like a banner boat. Acting tough and I'ma let her go. Name a who got a better flow. She can hang it up just like a telephone. Sitting up with the cost 10K to let it come see it. Fans at me, I'm making come treat it. Huh, spin making come beat it. I want the new in the machine out. Jewelry be caught like the temperature zero. I'm the hardest, they call me the hero. Heavenly, then they know what I be on. I'm the best, I'm the best.
We'll be right back. You gotta choose. You like the top or you just like to lose. Make a move. Been at the bottom, I got to prove. You gotta choose. You like the top or you just like to lose. Make a move. Been at the bottom, I got to prove. You gotta choose. Yeah, I jump out the booth. Then I might hop through the roof. Count all the rings. My team is the truth. But they some lies to you. And they never sing, huh? But they always shoot. And all of their diamonds are new. And that's why I'm here with villain. Cause I really get it. And I need all my honeys in blue. You gotta choose. You like the top or you just like to lose. Make a move. Been at the bottom, I got to prove. You gotta choose. You like the top or you just like to lose. Make a move. Been at the bottom, I got to prove. You gotta choose.
Make a choice. I need 100 pack for my boys. Deep be hating and talking and hating. I bet you I kill the noise. I've been a man like I'm painting. I boost up my rating. You know how I play with toys. Pop out on any occasion. Get standing ovations. They can't help it but rejoice. They all wanna follow me. Cause I got my foot on the opposition neck and ain't no apologies. 100 yards, you know I own all the property. Daddy's homie, you know I own all the property.
You gotta choose. You like the top or you just like to lose. Make a move. Been at the bottom, I got to prove. You gotta choose. You like the top or you just like to lose. Make a move. Been at the bottom, I got to prove. You gotta choose. You like the top or you just like to lose. Make a move. Been at the bottom, I got to prove. You gotta choose. You like the top or you just like to lose. Make a move. Been at the bottom, I got to prove. You gotta choose.
Yeah, I write my flow sinister. This ain't rap music, this straight literature. Small minded, all your ideas miniature. They tend to hate on you when they can't get rid of you. I ain't going nowhere, 20 year career minimum. Call Hit Boy for beats, ask for 10 of them. I don't follow trends, I swing the pendulum. If the bag good, I'm gonna give her some. Let's reflect times, I try to collect minds from complex rhymes. And by the way, shout out Tech N9ne. Go and shut the up, just let me talk. I'm a time bomb that's waiting to go off. Quite nuclear, amazing what fame could do to you. Too peculiar, although I'm truly a renaissance starter. My mind divine, it take me a lot farther. Growing up, I really had beef with my father. But why bother explaining my feelings? Try harder, but either way they gon' paint you the villain. 8 months with no phone, dog, we aiming for brilliance. High level maintaining the building, we making a killing. I write my flow sinister. This ain't rap music, this straight literature. Small-minded, all your ideas miniature. They tend to hate on you when they can't get rid of you. A wise man told me that silence never betrayed him. Keep your mouth shut, cause got ultimatums. Yeah. Stupid situations, the tongue often creates them. Yeah. The motor mouth is usually causing mayhem.
Lil Tune, flow sinister, I'ma finish him. Many men gon' need ministers, I'm a man in them. Enemies, I'm the enema. I'ma on them, just like my keys, drop my... On a dental work, my thoughts I keep confidential. It's consequential, philosophies unidentical. I'm not into you, my Siamese brother Benjamin. That's how I stick to him, these diamond bees, all BBs. I call them biblical, skating underneath a bridge. Stay hustling as it is, make money, feed the kids. Ain't nothing in the fridge, wake up, repeat the sins. Hey, I need a 10, stay muddy to the lid. 800, eat a deed.
Yeah, all right, my flow sinister. Yeah. This ain't rap music, this straight literature. Small-minded, all your ideas miniature. They tend to hate on you when they can't get rid of you. I ain't going nowhere, 20-year career minimum. Call Hit Boy for beats, ask for 10 of them. I don't follow trends, I swing the pendulum. If the bag good, I'm gonna give her some. Yeah, all right, my flow sinister. Yeah, all right, my flow sinister. Yeah, I write my flow sinister. Never lied in my rhymes, you can go ask Jennifer. That's my mom's name. I create and find change. My mind frame ensures that forever I'll reign.
with something that's holy. Yeah, hold me. I need somebody to hold me. Something done woke up in me. I've been going crazy. I've been doing my thing. They not ready for me. Y'all been playing with me. No time for the silly games, games, games. God, damn it really must be so intimidating. But I gotta be great. That's the God up in me. Whoa, yeah. Still cooking out the basement, and this game needs some saving, and I'm ready for the action, cause I'm tired of the acting. What happened to being great? What happened to being fashionably late? What happened to rocking shows? What happened to spin flows? Been wearing the cons and the pros, feel like I'm the only pro. If we gon' go, then go, we could take it toe to toe. I've been doing everything you've been doing, but I'm really doing more. I'm about to explode. You gon' need someone to hold. Hold me. They cannot hold me. Yeah. Slowly. Ain't no more taking it slowly. Yeah. Holy. You're dealing with something that's holy. Yeah. Hold me. I need somebody to hold me. Nothing's for certain. But this I know. Life is but moments. Come and go. Tomorrow, tomorrow may never come, but the memories live on. Be strong. Don't cry when I'm gone. This life to infinity.
Yeah.
Up in the sky. It's a bird.
It's a bird. Sound like some superheroes. Some black superheroes. Every hood, every city, every ghetto. Need a black superhero. Every block, every hood, every city, every ghetto. Need a black superhero.
You need a bro like me. Military mind stated, and I keep a in a degree. You can label me a Huey P. Made a martyr out of Martin, out of Malcolm, out of Mega. I refuse to let these dirty devils make Michael a beggar. A hero, CEO, I will go Magneto for my people. Give me liberty or death, that is my credo, not my ego. Dressed in a tuxedo, entered party, alter ego. Killed your leader in gazebo, did it for the people. Love what motivated, I did not do it for hatred. But I truly hate the devil, I cannot debate or fake it. I was asked a question, and the asker thought it hard. If I was facing death and I could ask one thing of God, I would ask for every to be free here and abroad, and to be rightfully celebrated as a child of God, and to be rightfully celebrated as a child of God.
Need a black superhero. Every block, every hood, every city, every ghetto. Need a black superhero. Our own kind took nip from us. Money still we in God we trust. Truthfully we envy, so why we so envious? And why our own kind envy us? Pop said it's hard, but we gotta keep our head up. Even though we know we fed up, it's hell attention. Cause we ain't careful where we all pay attention. I need all my real soldiers on the front line, fighting for the right just one time. So unstoppable together at the same time, with the same mind. Yeah, we're born to be high and always above what's beneath us. So
every block, every hood, every city.
Black superhero.
I'm talking bulletproof, kind of suit. Reflect the struggle that they put us through. With the strength to fight the power like Chuck D a do. With the insight to be equal. No, the sky needed a voice that finds reason to multiply people in the streets for the cause. Marching on Washington miners, we'll be walking through walls. Type of superhero show up when ain't no one to call. Better shield you from them shields that been killing us all. High beams for eyes, the peak, the villains in the dark. Power of resolution for a war would even start. The knowledge to build and grow where they live and take care of the kids and the older folk. The queen cause they need it most. Politic with the kings. About economic growth. Cure PTSD. Cause mental health ain't a joke. Feed the hungry and dope. Everyone would know. Everywhere we go.
Every block, every hood, every city, every ghetto. Need a black superhero.
Yeah, so that style not for you, but it's for me.
Greenfield's finest. Boss.
Yeah.
DJ Drama.
Never let a wishbone grow where backbone should. Belly been tell you to dash on wood. Stand pain, it's the back end good. Got sense, but they act no good. So I do the lot of the starstruck. Hop in the ride and we took in the truck, couple in the truck and they all. They might say what's up when they see me around the city, but really no reason to talk much. Dinner and nice guy, but no nice guys here. I'm toe tagging, no Bill Bo Baggins, y'all coming up short. Take a recess, this a heat check. Yeah, shorty let me quick as a clear with a pre-check. It's lifestyle not for you, but it's for me. Seen it myself for years, the vision is mine alone. Just me, myself, no peers. Been them boys, I'm done giving life for the noise. I give you my life in the source, I don't even write anymore. Yeah. Get it and drove it in a stove. That